All right, this is Dave Errico with Winchester High School. Winchester's won its first three matches. Two matches against Hanover and Linfield North Reading. This third match of the day is against Burlington. Burlington is super light this year with a squad that's probably only... looks like they might have like 9 wrestlers. So this is the 113 weight class Jack Allen for Winchester. So Burlington's had some number problems throughout the years, but they've always had like one or two really strong wrestlers. Allen's got the cradle and a quick pin coming up here. All right, so Burlington, I think they're going to have 8 forfeits. So this should be over pretty quick. It's unfortunate. You want to see some competition. 12-0 for Winchester. Another forfeit at the 120. It's now 18-0. You don't like to see this. You want to see the wrestlers get some good competition. You don't get better by forfeits or beating an opponent that you are a lot better at. Another forfeit. 24-0. It's probably an opportunity for Winchester to get some other wrestlers some varsity experience. This is the 132 weight class. All right, Benny Curcio for Winchester. Out of bounds. Shoot by Burlington. Curcio sprawls. All right, 2 points. 2-point takedown and a 1-point escape. Some quick action. This is what you like to see. You like to see competition between the wrestlers. Again, Burlington with some severe shortage of wrestlers this year. Referee calls for pause. Stalemate. Shoot by Burlington. Sprawl by Curcio. That's the end of the first period. 2-1 Winchester. Winchester starts in the bottom, second period. This is the 132 weight class. Winchester's already up 24-0 with a bunch of forfeits by Burlington, and I think there will be more forfeits, unfortunately. Curcio's got some back points. Looks like a pin coming. Yep. Referee hesitated for a second and then said, yeah, it's over. Curcio with the pin. 30-0 Winchester. Caleb Kohlberg for Winchester, 138 weight class. Burlington with a takedown, close to getting some back points. This referee is a quick pinner. Yep. All right, Burlington gets on the board, 30-6. With the pin at the 138 weight class. It's the 145 weight class. Point takedown for Winchester. Out of bounds. Minute and 30 into the first period. Escape by Burlington, 2-1. There's the quick pin. 36-6. Winchester's ahead. This is a rather ugly match. .152 weight class. Winchester in the black singlet with the red stripe. Win pin and tell for Winchester. He's got the shoot and the takedown. That was textbook. Nicely done. Out of bounds. Thank you. Ref calls for a pause. Might have been not sure what the pause was for. Locking of the hands. 36 seconds left, first period. Winchester's up 2-1. Penn and Teller able to break down his opponent. Trying to sink the half. 10 seconds left, first period. First period ends 2-1. Quick spin by Burlington. He's got an escape and 2 points. And an escape by Winchester. I don't know if this... 4-1 Winchester. About a minute left in the second period, an escape by Burlington. 4-3. Good to see a competitive match. That's the end of the second period. 4-2 Winchester. Wow. Oh, I think the Burlington kid got injured on that. Not sure what it is, but he was taken down hard by his opponent. Looking at the referee touching his shoulder, so I'm thinking it's a shoulder. Could be a stinger. So it's 4-3, although I don't know if the referee gave him any back points. Looks like the Burlington wrestler is going to be coming back. No blood, no foul. He's back. All right, good. I like to see this. It's a tough sport, tough kids. These things happen. I could be wrong, but I think the ref missed a couple of points. It's only 4-3 now. Out of bounds. Minute and a half left. Dangerous position of hands. Might have been full Nelson, or close enough. Referee will always blow the whistle to protect the health of the wrestlers. So the ref is going over to talk to the scorekeeper. Again, I think there was 2 points missed earlier. Oh, wow. Wait a minute. They gave 1 point. They gave... Something's not right. They've got it at 5-4, Burlington. I don't see how that came to be. The shoot by Winchester, 2 points. 6-5. Winchester's ahead with 1 minute left in the third period. I'm just not following this scoring. I see 6-6 now. It's like these phantom points that are popping up. 25 seconds left. He's trying to get some back points and the victory. He's trying to run the half. Here we go. Four. Yep, he's got back point. And oh, wow. He got a pin with 1 second left. There you go. There's 1 second left and a 6-6 score. We got Ilias Malik in the 160 weight class. Forfeit. Forfeit. 48-6 Winchester. Finn Paragas, 160 weight class. Another forfeit. Yeah, this is not good for anyone. 54-6. All right. Finally get a match here. This is the 170 weight class. 2 points, Winchester. Thirty seconds left, first period. Winchester up 2-0. Rough calls out of bounds. 7 seconds left in the first period. Escape Burlington with 1 second left. That's like the third time that's happened today where there's been an escape with 1 second left. Winchester starts on the bottom. Second period. 170 weight class. Winchester's up 48-6. Just a ton of forfeits by Burlington with a really thin squad. Escape for Winchester is now 3-1. Yeah, ref is calling. Oh. Shoelace is untied. Shoot by Burlington. Luca was able to sprawl and get out of it. Second period, about 40 seconds left. Good shoot by Luca. He's got a leg, gonna try to elevate. He's got 2 points. 5-1. Thank you. stop.
Good shot!